Right, hello everyone and welcome back to Liberty City. I am going to do a tactical support group patrol. Now, for some reason or other, my guy does have a gun. So that means I am going to do this as semi-armed, so no machine guns, but I'm going to be equipped with pistols and tasers. I appreciate I've used it before, but semi-armed is probably going to be a bit of an odd an odd phrase for a lot of people, but that's what I mean by semi-armed, is we're not quite the full shebang, we're not quite, you know, machine guns and assault rifles, but we are equipped with pistols, and we are routinely equipped, which means we can draw them on patrol as required. So, I often have a plan for my patrols, and in this one, I am going where TSG is generally needed the most. So I'm going to head via Bohan and towards Hove Beach in Broker. And if any major callouts come our way, then we shall attend those. Great, goes on to a 50 and they slow down to 20. Now this isn't a traffic patrol, so I do want to avoid pulling over people, but I might have to at some point or other. We'll just enjoy the magnificent Liberty City view. I can kind of overtake. Oh, and I think that might be our first little traffic stop. You can overtake, that much is fine. You can't cut through the middle. Let's see where he's going. Slightly hit that taxi. Now he seems to have gone about. That's quite an unusual route to go down, so maybe he's trying to get away from us. Whoa, Andy is completely swerving. Oh dear. Yeah, this guy's gonna have to be stopped, isn't he? If I can get to him, cranky. Oof.
LCPD, pull over!
Oi! Come here, mate, what's that all about? Right, okay, so let's see your ID.
ID, please! Yo, why you gotta be like that?
Oh, you forgot it at home. Very, very good. Right, okay, so you decided to change direction when you saw us, which makes us very suspicious. So let's just make sure you've got nothing on you that you shouldn't do.
Thanks for your cooperation. You can go.
You found nothing. Right, okay. So, you're just being quite strange. For the damage you've done to other vehicles and to the roadway, we are going to deliver a fine to you, and you will receive some points in the post. And now I'm going to tell you to get back in your car, please. And we will respond to that because we are at least armed.
Is now driving a blue Albany cavalcade.
Come on, get back in the car. Okay, so traffic's decided to see how much of a wheelie they can pop.
Sierra Oscar, all units. Suspect last seen
Oh, he's on this. He's in front of us. Not by too far as well. Ah, frame rates. You always pick the worst goddamn time. Oh, crash, crash!
You have a
He's continuing.
Suspect heading south on Leavenworth Ave in a blue orbiting cavalcade.
Come on, guys, get in your cars. We could do with some backup.
Still on Leavenworth Ave. Looks like he's heading eastbound on Leavenworth Ave.
Crashed? He has crashed.
We need air support here!
Yellow. Yeah, keep trying to shoot at us.
I've been hit!
So he's kind of got a multi-roadblock, but he's through. He's through it. So air support is coming our way.
Yeah, Oscar, tell me it. Looks like he's going.
I'm heading away!
Looks like he's going southbound on.
We're gonna have to keep a safe distance from them because they're engaging us. Crash at the end of this, I guarantee it. No, he's clean through the barriers. Yeah. Hold, we need some distance. So where is it going? He's left up the hill. And he's a right onto, I can't see it because my map's too far out. Going past a CID team.
Looks like he's heading eastbound in Steinway.
And he's left again.
Looks like he's heading north in a blue orbiting cavalcade in Steinway.
Slowing down. Not a great deal I can do here at the moment. Just seems to be going around in circles, which is a bit annoying.
There you are.
Is he gonna go around again? It's left. Yes. Okay. So let us do tactics. Oops. This wasn't quite as my tactical contact failed! Let the news team take over. They should be just behind. Oh, come on, it's the same van as us! However, that spooked him. They're no longer taking us around. They are at the bottom here, and it's a left, and we take lead of this pursuit again, because they've hit a wall. Left, back up the hill. Left again. This is a nice clean van when I took it at the garage. Okay. I'm going to assume that they're going to come back down here again. Let's see if they are. They are certainly coming this way. So, we're going to get out. There's a message from us to control that we are drawing weapons. Right, aiming for tires. Police helicopters showed up. Right, well, you're okay, you've lost your hat, but... Let's see if they come around for it again. Let's use the van as cover. Nope, they've gone a different direction. So, let's get back in.
Still in Steinway.
Okay. He's gonna have to come down this way. Get back out again! Okay. Right, we've at least hit some of the tires now, so we should hopefully be able to follow. Police have got more roadblocks coming in, so that's good. No, he's gonna try and run one of the roadblocks. Yeah, there, he's crashed. I'm not sure which. Yeah, he's crashed. He's now been intercepted by the news team. Oh, he's gone through the alleyways, I think. I think news are deploying. We're going to deploy as well. So they've decamped. That's a car, right? So. And he has surrendered to the news team. And the rest of them are not very well. Right, let's get some coroner support out. Call for services, met. Oh, whoops. They teleported right to me. So, yep. Yeah, that must be mad doing. So I shall collect guns as evidence. This is... coroner's van. We'll supervise them while they get their work done.
Everything is under control. Nothing to see here.
Right, okay.
Unit report.
Wait, there's another one somewhere?
In Steinway. Suspect heading east in Steinway.
Oh, this is apparently someone else.
Dispatch. Suspect is making a run for it.
Well, this is a bad time to try whatever it was you were trying in the bar. In fact, is there someone else in the bar? Because there seems to be another pip. Yes, there is. Alright. Let's see if she's gonna talk.
Don't move a muscle! LCPD! Freeze!
In fact, you know what, I am just going to leave this because... Can I even get behind the bar? Yes, I can! Okay, good. Right, that's fine. It means we can actually... Right, okay. Sorry, miss. Nope, wrong miss. This is the one. You are being... investigated for something. I'm not really sure what.
Can I see some form of identification, please?
Right, let's see your ID, because you're wanted for something.
Why don't you come over here and help me with a pickleball?
You're wanting the sex with
me? I apologize for this little camera shake. So there's no active warrants for you, that's fine. So...
place your hands on your head, please!
We'll just exhaust all avenues of approach, seeing as someone has decided you are wanted for something.
Oh, the things I would do to... thanks for your cooperation!
I found nothing.
How you say, strangers? Yeah? Nine?
Okay, I don't think I have much of a choice but to release her.
You're clean! You can go!
I don't know what she was supposed to have done. But anyway, there's nothing wrong with her, and there's no evidence that she did anything wrong as far as I'm concerned, so we will let local officers take over that investigation if necessary, and we will get back to the van. Bumper to go knock. Oh well, given what we've been through, it's not too bad. It's just a case of waiting for something else to happen. Sirens. Can't hear the sirens anymore. Oh well. Oi! Oh, come on, taxi driver. Oh no, wait, the lights are broken. That should be a green light. It's fine. It's fine. That's always the thing about this game, GTA 4 in particular. It's always a fine balance between role-playing and dealing with the game when it just has little moments to itself. Let's start heading down towards the docks. Cracky, it's been a while since I've been anywhere near the docks. On Brooker, anyway. I did a couple of patrols ago. I did a transport police patrol of the ports of Alderney. Oh, game, behave yourself.
That game last night was
insane. Well, time to be hanging around, fellas. Suppose we are killing time at the moment. Let's take a little walk. Seeing as no one should really be around at this time anyway. Just make sure there's no one up here. One thing I discovered from my dockyard patrol is you get residents of Liberty City hanging around at all kinds of wacky areas at all kinds of wacky times. No, nothing. Okay.
Yo, you got beef with me or something?
Why is there a little blue pip suddenly? Police car. Alright. Weird. Is anyone down there? No, not really. Okay, may as well start heading back towards the van. Mindful of the fact that some residents are going to be asleep. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. I was looking at my little mini map on the lower left, and the writing was blocking the road. It had been so long since I've been down here. I've genuinely forgotten where to go. So yes, need to be mindful of the residences nearby, so don't have the siren on unless it's absolutely needed, which at the moment it isn't. You know, apparently a suspect escaped. Dang.
No rubbernecking, nothing to see.
Right, okay. So, we're now in... Uh-oh, we got a bomb fight. Come on, both you gentlemen, stop.
I see you. Don't move.
You've stopped. You. Come on, stay where you are.
Excuse me. Okay, place your hands on top of your head.
I woke up and realized I urinated on my wife. That bitch was mad.
Oh, apparently I've started the arrest animation. Not that it looks like it.
But you don't want to quit because you'll miss the bus. Smokers have
right, there we go, at last. Right, okay, so you are under arrest for, probably not call it a fight, for public disturbance. You don't have to say anything, but it'd be in your defense. Fail to mention one question, something you relate or rely on in court, and now let's get you off the road. There's no unit available to respond. Okay.
Unit reports. An offender that requires transport.
Well, I'm busy, so you're also under arrest for placing vehicle. Alright, hang on. I need to right click on this. So I've never actually used that before. No. Get. Yeah, see, there we go, because now I've picked up a whole bunch of guns that you shouldn't have. Well done, game. Right, so let's... There's not much I can do about him. One, I'm in a van. And two, I'm dealing with not one, but two suspects who are... have been arrested for fighting. Right, so let's get back in the vehicle and take these guys to custody. Now, whether it will or will not let me do this... No, it won't. Okay. So, I am just going to have to make pretend that these guys are getting taken into custody.
Sierra Oscar to all units. Members of the public report. Shots fired. On Iroquois.
I'll let the custody officers come out and deal with those. We will try and respond to that. If I can find my way through the alleys. Crime scene cleared. Great, okay, so we'll go back to our... we'll go back to our van. Okay, so I am going to spend the next little while unloading these gentlemen from the... well, what has now become the custody bus for fighting in public. These kind of disturbances do take up quite a lot of the police's time, perhaps unnecessarily, but it needs to be done. So, thank you for joining me on this patrol, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!